Hello there, you guys. He's there. Yeah. Alright, so this is AverageRVD, and we are still playing
some of this game. Yeah? Fallout 3. That's what it is. We are still playing Fallout 3. I'm gonna use... Well, let's just repair that.
Hey, who are you? Take it easy. I'm just doing my job. What do you want?
Okay, I don't know. I was thinking I'd start a fire and kill some people. You harass all of you looters like this?
Well, you can never be too careful. Be warned, it's not safe here. Super mutants attacked recently and carried off some of our friends. Come in. Just don't cause any trouble, okay?
Are you kidding me? This isn't the right place.
I can feel it. What? You? I gave you the
So you're under concentrate. I want a new opening speech. One that acknowledges me as queen.
Don't think you'll scare anyone here. You could shoot down everyone in town and I wouldn't flinch. You live in big town, you learn to accept death. There's nothing here but the stench of death and the threat of attack looming over every sunset. Two very angry types of movements.
So this isn't apparently...
Slow, lumbering, powerful movements and jerky, erratic, excitable movements, both coming for the kill.
Yes, friend. I get it.
Sometimes you'll see small, tired dots on the horizon instead of angry, anxious ones. Those are settlers who come here from lamplight. The poor fools.
So this isn't apparently the family.
There was a super mutant attack recently, and where there's one big ugly, there are 10 more just waiting to grab you by the throat. Then the slavers will come and pick off what's left of your carcass and drag any survivors to Paradise Falls. Skulk up toward Germantown near the police station. They always come from that direction.
Okay. Where's Paradise Falls?
Slavers move quick and come from all directions. Someone else might know where they nest.
I just need someone to trade my
here that hasn't been destroyed or dragged away. You're better off scavenging the dead out in the wasteland. Bye.
Bye, friend. So this isn't apparently who I was looking for. Because apparently this isn't who I was looking for. Yay. Oh, texture problems. What is this? What is this hell? Is this hell? Is that what this is? The glitches! The breakings of the video games! Anybody in? Maybe if I have a loading session. Ah.
A visitor? Who'd want to visit this hellhole? I'll bet you're here to rape and pillage us, aren't you? Aren't you?
I'm a woman.
It matters. We're all super mutant snacks anyway.
Gross. Is there anyone around here who can repair my stuff?
Yeah, I can do it.
Oh, you can? Oh. Well, I was joking.
We got two things to do in this town. Suck and die. No one ever makes it in this place. You won't find any stores to loot.
This place looks like a ghost town.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Shut up. I don't care. You're lame. Where did you people...
Most of us came from Little Lamplight. We got too old, so they kicked us out. Brats. Always heard stories about how great Big Town was, where the grown-ups go. But there's nothing here except death and sand. The only thing you need to know is that we're all doomed. Sooner or later, they'll get every last one of us. What are you supposed to be anyway? Some kind of hero here to rescue our friends from the muties? Bah! You're just here to cause trouble. They took him north to that old police station in Germantown.
Okay.
No use in going up there, though. They've already been eaten, or worse, by now. Why? You thinking about performing a miracle and rescuing their sorry butts?
I got what it takes to rescue France, but it's going to cost you.
Just what I thought. You're a mercenary. We don't need you. Well, if you feel like dying, go right on ahead.
Is anyone here? Bye. Yep. I got a mission to do instead of finding the people that I wanted to find originally. I'm fine with it. Whatever. Drop that stupid button. Just take up space.
Okay.
Red's, Big Red's clinic.
Must have a medicine skill of at least 40 to try and help him. What's my medicine skill at then? What's that? General skills. Okay, what's my medicine at? My medicine's at 30, so it's not too far off actually. Sickly. Apparently. I got some viridation. Withdrawal. Okay, I do have a withdrawal right now. That explains it. Okay. Yeah, let's just maneuver on. What's my number 4? Ah, okay. Need to make sure I got all my guns. That's that. That's 8. Number 9? No number 9? I have 9 weapons here. What isn't set up? Is that? Is there really? Oh, there's only 8. Well. Huh. We'll switch that to 4. That way I have something setting there. At least. Anybody in here that can help me? Oh! Okay, so there's nothing going on down here? What is the point of that? That's really creepy. Even made creepy music. God, that was kinda scary. Anybody in here? It's just an empty house. Kinda bizarre. Oh. Acquire the key. Okay. Oh, dresser. Nothing. Yep. Let's go out the back entrance. Door. Yeah, that didn't do anything. Okay.
Hi there, I'm Bittercup.
Nice to meet you, Bittercup.
Finally, someone who doesn't judge me. You know, the people here are just so quick to assume that they know everything about you. I mean, like, just because I'm different doesn't mean that I'm some sort of freak, you know?
Yeah.
It's like, hello, this world sucks. No one gets that. They're all like, blah, 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 blah. What's wrong with that girl?
Seems like a strange thing to worry about right now.
That's what they always say. Blah blah, Bittercup, you need to pay attention when you're on patrol. Like what, I'm supposed to stop slavers? I mean, that's Flash's job, not mine. Besides, it doesn't matter. They're going to get us sooner or later. Back in Lamplight, they always say that Big Town was a safe place. That there's nothing to worry about when you leave.
Uh-huh. Do you know where the Supermans took a friend?
There's a police station up there to the northeast or something. Bury our friends' corpses if you find them.
Space looks like a ghost town. Yep, nothing too interesting. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and head off, I guess, for the mission. That's, quest. I guess I've given up on blood ties for right now. Big trouble in rescue the Big Town captives from the super mutants. Oh, control location even. Well, that's really far up north then.
Oh, there's apparently a city up here. A minefield. I've been near it. Oh, let's try to travel the minefield. Get me a little bit closer. I'm traveling to Minefield, the town of Minefield, to travel to another town where there's even more dangers. Genius. I'm a bloody genius. Oh, that has 5 bullets in it. That has some bullets. Well, I'm going to be using this for a while, since there's a whole bunch of bullets for it. I need something with lots of bullets. Be able to waste bullets on stuff. Yep. Let's just keep on running out here, I guess. You know what, just because I don't want to worry about it, let's do waiting for a couple hours. That way it's about 5 in the morning. It's good. Just I hate the noise of nighttime, it's so much more annoying than the daytime noises. And also quite a lot less pretty. Let's go over here. Oh, my nose. Ugh. Oh, hello there, friend. Wow, he's just melting. This gun melts a lot better. Hello there, friend. Hello there, friend. Take some headshots. Can I at least be hitting something here? Come on. Come on. Let's hit him this time, eh? Yeah, hit him, kill him. Nothing. He has nothing. That's fine though. It's perfectly fine. Do not have a gun? Or any ammo or anything? Probably should just click that. Oh boy. Somebody got angry. Go in here and sneakify on in. Sneaky, sneaky, snoo. Sneaking. We are sneaking. Sneaking like a bunch of badasses. Ooh. Apparently, I heard somebody moving around or something. I somehow saw something. Somewhere. I don't know. Oh! The police place thing.
We need to get more.
Okay.
I know, but we got to here still.
Ow! Ah. Status. Condition. Must repair. Okay. Be okay on health wise. Shotgun shells, definitely take them. I don't want to mess with computers right now. Let's do this, grab that. Anything in there? Okay, cool. Let's go. Nummy nummy. Only 2 radiation, whatever. Let's take this out. Okay. Apparently that didn't do any damage to him. Just kind of pissed him off, I guess. Can I get that shot? Can I? Sweet, I can at least try to get that shot. Ooh, got that one. Got that. Got him. Got him. Ha ha. Got him. Okay. Oh. Oh. Got him again. Got him again. Got him. Got it. Got it good. Great shot. Pro, yo. Did I just see that right? Was that a... Activate tripwire. Nothing happens. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Alright. Looking at everything, checking everything out. Oh. Okay. Huh. Can I not rip that out then? That's fine with me. I was just making sure that it wasn't just broken and useless. But it seems I can't just take it out. Whatever ammo was in it. If any. I mean that ammo probably... Jeez, a weesh. Bunch of ruined books. Somebody who's trying to save the nature of humanity. Right there, man. That's cute. So, yeah. Well, now that I have some empty guns, let's switch them out. Let's, pair that. Pair that. I have two guns that are... One's worth super much. Let's switch that to, the melee weapon of 6. And then let's switch the minigun to 7. No. 6. And this one to 7. Works. It's the same thing. Just different buttons. That way I have guns set up. Since they're more useful for my type of playstyle. Oh boy. Oh, open! Open! Ah, yes, yeah, something I'm good at. Or at least genuinely better at than a lot of things. Boom! Boop, 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 boop. Sweet. Ooh, password. The locked down computer. Okay. Ooh, okay. Talking. Got three out of 7, so it's a 7-letter word with 3 of those letters. So, let's see if it's... ING's gotta be it. 3 of them have to be ing. There's no way it's not. Yeah, C-I-N-G, okay. So milling. Okay, so yeah, it's C-I-N-G. 5, grant, granite, welcome, outside, warning, letting. Well, it can't be L. Serving? Ooh! Ooh! Okay, it's... Is it wearing? Is it the R? It's gotta be wearing, right? No, I got it wrong. I suck at those so bad. Ugh. God damn. I just don't have the... God damn, those things are sketchy as all heck. Seem to just kind of randomly blow up too on anybody, so that's no good. The most useless defensive thing ever. Also, it doesn't take apparently very long to deactivate it. That's good. Someone like myself. Yeah. This is gonna lead off into somewhere else. So let's go on over here and check out the rest of the area. I don't think I've been over here, have I? Oh, lovely. People body parts, I'm gonna guess. And one of those people was apparently a ninja or something. Bottle cap, no value. I mean, if you're a cannibal, you can gain health from it, but I'm not a cannibal, so... yeah. Ugh. Vacuum cleaner. Sledgehammer, not worth. Gore bag, that's worth. That is not. Yeah, okay. Nope. No use. Scoped gun thing. Upgrade that. Let's just assign this now. Let's use up this ammo. What little ammo there is of it. Pyro's nozzle. Ah, whatever it's worth. It's 5 gold. Or $5, or whatever you want to call it. 5 battle caps. 5 battle caps, which is pretty much the gold of this game. So yeah, let's just run around a little bit. Let's leave it here, that way we don't end up just dying in here. Let's do a new save. Just cause we can. This one's really close. Let's be as quiet as we can. I don't know how many there are of them. Okay. Okay. I was really trying to hit the thing behind it, but whatever. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's anything too violent down here. Oh boy. That is really close. Oh.
What? Stupid noises.
That guy's dead. Super duper dead. Don't know how much that was worth, but seems to have done the trick. Oh boy, there's a lot of these things. Let's grab this thing out. Those one-shotters. Okay. Let him come on around the corner. Okay, shoot him in the head a couple times. Do it. Hit him. Hit it. Sweet. Okay. Hey there, friend. I get it. Got a headache. I got it. Apparently that's all it causes you is a small headache. Oh, you left yourself open, girl. Headshot. Get blown off. Boom. Alright. Super mutant. Get that. Ooh, a Chinese assault rifle. What does that use? It uses 5.56s. Sweet. Germantown jailer's key. Just grab it all. There's a guy here that's dead that I killed. Get his junk. Repair my junk. Repairing. Repair that. Let's line that up with that. Let's grab this thing out. What is that? Oh, it's that. It's the same weapon type, but it does more damage. Sweet. I'm fine with that. So let's actually place that. There. And place that there. Oh no. Sweet, okay. Whatever. Place this there then. Mini guns are okay, they're big guns of course, but come on. Die already. Son of a gun. Cool, cool. Sweet. Okay. They're all dead. That's awesome. Oh, is there one more? Is there something else that I just didn't see? Let's get some health back. Delicious. Yes. Hello. Last bad guy. Mind showing yourself? Oh, there's two more. Boop. Let's turn on the light. Let's use this thing up. Apparently there's a bad guy right there, but it's just not working, I guess. It might be broken. I think I broke the game. Alright. Let's go on in here. Pre-war book. I feel like books and reading would be valuable to someone, but... Oh, the lockdown. Lockdown terminal. Blah, 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 blah. Data corrupt. Unlocking emergency cell release.
You're rescuing me? Thanks. I think the others are dead.
Dead or worse. Glad you're alive. Thanks. That's all I can get. First in my life to save you. Oh, okay, it's a question. Sure. I'm glad you're alive.
You. I'm extremely lucky you came along.
You sound a lot like that one lady. Is there anyone else?
Everyone else is dead. We're taken away. Well, except maybe for Shorty. They dragged him off downstairs to the kitchen a while ago. But no one comes back from the kitchen.
Wait, right here. Shouldn't risk our lives for someone who's probably already dead.
I'm not waiting around for some super mutant to lock me up again. There's a back door somewhere around here. If you're not back soon, I'm leaving without you. If I'm not here when you come back, meet me at Big Town.
Okay, cool. You don't want to leave? Okay, it looks like these are all otherwise empty. Ugh, poor dude. Died in there, starvation probably. Ooh, it's a cherry bomb. I don't know what it is, but it's a thing. It's a thing! Anything else in here? Anything in here? This looks like a waiting room of some sort, or just like a larger cell for more occupants. Interesting. Scissors, darts, nothing really worth taking there. And video game logic. I hope in the next one there's like individual lockers. A better loot fest type of game. Loot filing cabinet. Okay. Oh, nasty. Whew. Let's go on downstairs. Open that gate though. Hey. Bear. Bear to die, friend. You know, though. Otherwise, I wouldn't be trying to kill you. Get them headshots. Headshot. Headshot. You're dead. You're dead. Damn it. God damn it. And that stupid red marker won't go away. It's gonna drive me insane. Okay, I'm gonna get up and walk around because it seems like everybody else is sort of just dead. Oh, gross. I just picked up a mutilated leg. Ew, ew. Get out of my inventory. Where are you? Mutilated leg. Gross. Drop that crap. Oh, sweet. Take a nap. Take a quick minute long nap, you know. Hour long nap. I guess that's technically what it is. Uh-huh. Ugh, gross, get off me, bug. Oh, I didn't see that until just now. Okay, there's nothing in it. Sweet. Nothing in this entire place. Anything over here? Any goodies? Oh, that was weird. I closed it. That's fun. Okay, it doesn't seem like there's much of anything else left. Just feels like, ugh, what go away. Driving me crazy. Anything over in here? Or did I already check this one? Checked. Done. Damn bugs. Took a shower this morning. Leave me be. It is almost 3 o'clock, so I guess that is a thing. I showered this morning. God damn it. But it makes me finicky and hate life so much. It's just so gross. Okay. Grab my gun, keep on running around. Bad guys, absolutely anything at this point. I will kill anything and everything in my way that isn't human being. God dang it. It's gross. Get out of my inventory, mutilated skulls. Why is there so much meat left on them if they're eating them, supposedly? Do fo fo. Ooh. Electron. Ooh. Got him. Got him. Okay. There's always bottle caps. These are always worth looking at. And bullets. Yes. Oh boy, oh boy, that was a lot of bullets. All that mess. Totally okay to search the mutilated floor. You know, it's the nastiest stuff ever. Oh, gotta have a 50 to open that up. Let's keep on going on through. Okay. Die. Die. Got something, I don't know what. Do I just know inherently what he looks like? You're going to eat me, aren't you?
There's plenty of body parts laying around. Why don't you eat those instead?
They're not fresh. Not
warm.
I hope you choke on my bones.
Oh, God damn it. Just because it's in my way, I gotta kill it. It's in my way. So I gotta kill it. Jeez, a wee friend. You just love to take bullets. Eat my bullets, son. God damn it. God, that guy took a lot of bullets. Thank God they gave me 50 XP though. Guess that would not have been worth all those bullets all that time. Let's do that. Dog meat. Delicious stuff. Yummy. Thank God I gotta eat this crap to get health back. There's so much of it. God. And one more. Just get all that health back. Worth. Alright.
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow. Let's go. Move it. All right. If you say so, boss. But if we get to Big Town and she isn't there, I'll kill you.
Come on, call me. Ah, weapon.
Hell yeah!
Let's actually give him a old hunting rifle. And a couple bullets. That's... what does that use? That use 32s? I'll give him... all of 10 bullets, just in case. Sweet.
Right.
God damn it. Stupid fly. God. You guys ever had that problem with... where they just followed you forever. Felt like there was just that one fly up and about you the entire night. Or entire week, it felt like. I need all their use of these 5mm bullets, because there didn't seem to be any use to them. Pistola. Camera. Whatevs. Some frag grenades. So yeah. Ooh, metal bots. Why not? Doop. Anything else left? This thingy. Why not? Let's get out of here, I guess. Let's head on upstairs. Anything else? At all? Leather belt, why not? Baton, why not? Yeah, it looks like that's about it. Let's make our way out then. Ground floor. And yes, I'm aware of the red thing. It's not real. It's a glitch. I'll have to reload the game. And hope that it just disappears. So many 5mm bullets. Paint gun. Sure. It's worth three times its weight. Whatever. I wish I was worth three times my weight in gold. Pounds, of course. It'd be like 400 pounds. Beast, I'd say. Doing bad math there. What? What's wrong, bruh? Shorty? What's wrong, shorty? You okay? Okay. Did I pass up that one lady? Whoa, okay. I didn't even see this building. This room, I mean. God, I got that. Wonderful. Come on, open up the thing. There, anything in there? Nope. Just a bunch of junk. Let's round. I don't remember where to go for her. Oh, nope, this isn't it. Wrong way. Is she downstairs a floor? Is she on the ground floor? Is that what it was? Is that what I'm like kind of just confused about? I like PC because it takes about that time to open a door. The beauty of playing on PC compared to any other system. Any other system, truly. Ah. No. Ah, yeah, that's right, this place. Right through here, and I just don't really remember the number. You guys know what I mean? This.
We can talk back at Big Town.
You ever do a face job on an android from the north?
Nah, you need special.
You and Shorty follow me.
We'll be right behind. We can talk back at Big.
Come on, follow me.
I'll just.
Alright. Oh. Okay, let's go. Let's get out of here.
Glad to see you're alive, Shorty.
Me too.
Oh, Lord.
Now
shut
let's
up.
Get the hell out
shut
of
up. There we go. Shut up. I hate places like this. Ah, there we go. This is up. This is up. It's up. I'll be up, up, up. Up's good. Up's never bad. Not in video games. Not in video games. I don't care what some video games do. Some terrible video games that just make up the worst thing ever. Alright, let's travel on out of here. Big Town. Apparently there's some sort of enemy nearby. Maybe that's the secret. It actually is right there. Right, well, let's run there then. This sense is apparently gonna glitch out and not let me. This is fast travel. Fast travel now? Nope. Alright, well, let's make our run for it. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh boy. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? I was just gonna start feeling like a while. See that? That's a book. Alright, bloat fly, let's take you down.
I got you.
Sweet. Works.
That takes care of that.
Dead, bro. Settle the fuck down. Oh. Hello there, bloatfly friend. Die. One shot. One shot. Dead. Dead. All of it is dead. Oh, that was weird. That was some lag. Holy crap, you guys noticed that? I noticed that. Sorry about that, you guys. Hello, vicious dog. Come on! Poochies! Notice me! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Can't I just have some... Ugh! This game hates me. That's all there is to it. Okay, so Red, stay the fuck back. Please.
Let the grown-ups take care of the business. Meaning, don't get shot at, and don't shoot, and don't die. Is it that hard for characters in video games to just not... There, that might help.
Lordy, Lou.
Sweet, is it dead? Is that all that there was to it? One looking thing. Can I fast travel now? Please let me fast travel. Yes, ugh.
Thank God. Even though you should have let me before.
But you didn't listen to me. You
she rescued me at least. Thanks for helping us. I just hope we can...
What do you think will happen to Big Town?
You've seen those super mutants and their appetite? There's no way Big Town will survive with them around.
You know how Big Town got started? Let's go now.
If those muties try to take me again, I'll give them something to worry about for a change.
Cool, bro. You got 10 bullets. I get some money for
doing that. Watch the wastes. Keep track of movement.
Yeah, get it down. You got it. All right, I'm gonna get going.
There's nothing here but the stench of death. The in.
Let's go now. Bye. Psychopath.
Hey, don't get any bright ideas about trying anything. We may not look it, but every one of us is a trained killer. Oh, who am I kidding? Look, we're in trouble here. If you want to help, great. If not, just please don't kill anyone while you're here. Well, we've got super mutants out that way and slavers up that way. Take your pick. They both come in here, drag off as many as they can carry, and shoot whoever puts up a fight. The best we can ever hope for is that they get here at the same time and fight over who gets to kill us. And where are we going to go? Megaton won't have us, Lamplight won't take us back, and Rivet City is too far. Besides, the bunch of us can't even hold this town. Can you imagine us schlepping across the wasteland? There aren't many of us left. There's me and Pappy. Red runs the clinic. Kimba does what she can. And there's Bittercup. She's just about as useless as a human being can be.
Yeah.
Time Bomb was hurt in the last raid, so he's out. Shorty is unpredictable. That's about it. The mutants and slavers have taken everyone else. Just us and a couple of guns are all that's left.
Yeah, well, that's all you really need.
Yeah, we'll see. Look, the only place... We all used to live in a place called Little Lamplight, but they have a rule about age. You reach 16, and you're out. Didn't matter, though, because you just pack your things and head to Big Town. All the adults go there, and there's plenty to eat. Plenty to eat, all right, if you like eating bullets. I've lost count of how many times I've been shot at.
Keep an eye out
for muties.
Red, have you got a sec? It's about this wound on my arm.
Pappy, I... I'm glad to be safely... Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward.
It's a pleasure.
I know you've already risked your life once already. But I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably...
I'll stick around here around to kill the Supermans. They should leave you alone after that.
Really? That's great. I'll let everyone know. You're a real...
Yeah, I know.
And lamplight said that this place was great.
Shorty, let me talk to you. You are short. I thought that was a joke. Look at how short this guy is. Holy hell, he's a midget. I love it. Lol. Oh god. That looks silly.
What? Don't I count for something? She rescued me, at least.
And then this girl's completely useless, as they say.
You got a problem?
Oh yeah, this is Pappy, okay. Okay, so I don't know how long this is gonna be, so I'm gonna wait 1 hour.
Let's get out of here. Over here! It's gonna blow!
Okay. Okay, I got that guy. You guys out already. This guy needs taken out. Pop. Pop. Wow, this is a really easy battle. This is all this. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no. Don't tell me somebody died. Who died? Pappy, okay, I don't care. It's just Pappy. That's what you get for really trying to fight back.
We did it.
Pretty sure I killed all of them. Technically alone, too. Just to make it funnier.
You mean we're still alive?
You mean we're all almost still alive, almost all?
Watch the wastes.
That was weird. That's some lag.
Bye.
Those assholes. Buttercup, you're doing nothing. Literally. Okay, wait an hour. Wait 12 hours. Okay. Is there anything else to this mission? Do I get anything for doing that? Or do I just simply get the reward of having someone like me? My guy's still hurt. Dusty, you're hurt, bruh. How about you take a nap? We'll go heal up somehow. Okay. So, I guess I'll look at my missions, quests. Nothing. So there really wasn't anything. Go to Big Town Red's clinic. Leave him alone. Leave him alone.
Red. Hey, you. Welcome back. We did it. You did it.
You're also short.
You helped us defeat the mutants. Oh, we'll all feel safer now. Thank you so much.
I guess they are supposed to be like 15.
Sure, I could. What do you need?
I think I might be addicted to something.
I'm just glad you're willing to get.
I don't know.
I'll be glad.
Oh shit, I don't have any money, that's right. I need medical.
Sure.
Shit, okay. Well, let's sell the extra pistol, the old assault rifle, at some. Frag stuffs. Got an extra for them. Let's see what she's got. I got. Let's take them. All of them. And then. Accordingly to what it is. Police batons. I might just end up getting rid of that one deal. Medex, don't need it. Nah, don't need that really, but we'll keep it. just in case it's something cool. Some monies for these, cigarettes, paint gun, 3 more monies, vacuum cleaner, wonder glue, don't need that, don't have a mini nuke launcher, god, that thing's so ridiculous. It's ridiculous that we would ever think that was an okay thing to shoot. You know what, let's sell the minigun. Don't really want it in my inventory. I can have so much more, that's so much more useful. Eh. Well, since I can, I'm just gonna keep a hold on to these guns. Let's hold on to all that. Some Radex and stuff. Yeah. Sell some other crap, any other crap I want to sell actually, since I'm still here. Extra pistol. Pistol!
Another satisfied customer. I'm just glad you're willing to get help, but the treatment isn't free.
Yeah, scare
me. Okay, hold still. I don't want to make this any more painful than it already is.
Thank you, lady. That was really lovely of ya. Some more medicine to get rid of your addictions.
You're all set. Are we done here?
I gotta go.
Thanks again for saving my life at the police station.
Yeah, since you're not willing to take down the prices for anything. Damn it. What is, Okay. Take her shit since she's willing to let me. Huh, that's interesting. She's willing to let me take her crap. It's all crap, though, so. For the most part. Alright, I just got some notes. Let's hear it.
We now have a lipoplasticator and microdermal graftalizer. We just need to find someone with the skills and willingness to perform the surgery. If anyone knows of a discreet and trustworthy surgeon who knows how to keep his mouth shut, send him our way. Also, we need to find a circuit neuralizer to reroute the signal into the android's memory. Do you know any trustworthy techies?
This is Koi.
Despite the harshness of the wasteland, I've discovered in more than a few here a compassion that is unheard of in the Commonwealth. Perhaps it's the daily struggle for life here which gives appreciation for life in general, whether human or android. In a few days, I'll be a free man. A new man. Let me say thank you now for referring me to Pinkerton at Rivet City, because I will not remember any of this soon.
Interesting. So, she was a part of the, stuff.
We now have...
Despite the harshness of the wasteland, I've discovered in more...
Okay. Yeah, that's cool. It's interesting. It's really quite interesting, isn't it? Wait. Robot? Sentry bot. Why didn't they just repair that thing and put it into, like, you know, good mode? Figure it out. Ah! Jesus, we should.
Been rather busy lately, asking questions, investigating. So is that it? You're some kind of investigator?
What?
A detective for hire? Or do you have some kind of personal grudge against an innocent android who simply wants to be left alone? Please tell me. I'd really like to know.
I think you're confusing me with someone else.
Well, if that's true, then the first thing you need to do is halt your investigation. No more questions. No more searching. The movement I'm involved with, we help his kind escape their Commonwealth-imposed slavery. We help them disappear. You understand?
What would you have me do?
You really want help? Take this. It's an internal component from the very android you're searching for. Don't ask how I obtained it. Present it to Dr. Zimmer in Rivet City. Tell him the android is dead, and that was on the corpse. He'll believe you. Do that, and Zimmer will go back to the Commonwealth and leave that poor soul alone. Do that, and you'll have saved a man's life.
Anything else I should know?
Just understand that this android is now, for all intents and purposes, a man. He looks human, he acts human, he believes he is human. But even if he's not, even if he's a machine, he's capable of rational thought and emotion. So you see, his soul is as human as yours or mine.
Yeah.
This person, and he is a person, deserves a chance at freedom.
I ain't no prejudice.
If there's a shred of decency in you, don't take that away from him.
Don't worry, not. What's this movement you mentioned?
We call ourselves the Railroad. Our mission
is
the rescue and salvation of synthetic humanoids. Androids, as they're more commonly known. Yes, if we are able. But there are others in the wasteland who assist in the plight of human slaves.
Yeah.
Our android brethren have only us.
Can I join the
railroad? Tell you what. You deliver that component to Zimmer and tell him the android is dead, and you can consider yourself a member in good standing.
Cool. If I help you, is there even some kind of reward?
If you help me, and thus the android, God and the universe will smile upon you. Is there any better compensation?
That's good enough, I guess. Ugh. Not religious, but whatever. I'll do it for the common people that deserve good lives. Good, hearty, healthy lives. Ooh. Ew. Gross. I came here looking for the family. Never found them. Not even a little bit. Let's check this stuff. Oh, bobby pin, brass knuckle, vacuum cleaner. Lots of useless junk to sell. Head on back to Megaton. Keep on searching around the world for the things. Values. Crap. Apparently it gives you more damage with unarmed, somehow. Flower and beer. Bear. I can get some beer. Coca-Cola, why not? Carton of cigarettes, why not? Holy shiz, nuts. There is otherwise just nothing but crap here, so. Well, with that done said, I'm gonna leave you guys in this. Save. And look off into the distance. I'm gonna leave you guys with this though. For now, bye-bye, until I see you in the next one.